I have literally been sitting on this couch for over an hour trying to figure out how to really convey to you what I'm carrying inside, what I've been thinking about, what I've been working on, and what I've been developing. Because it's such an important topic, it's about finding purpose. I believe in a God who, upon creating you, puts all the aspects of who you are in place. With a very specific thinking and design and purpose. I believe that you carry inside of you a purpose that this world needs. I've also been reading a book by a gentleman by the name of Mark Nepo. It's called Finding Inner Courage. And he says that the original meaning of the word courage is to stand by your core. I love that because in your core is where your purpose is carried. And living out of your core is where purpose is defined. Last weekend, I watched the movie Moana with two of my grandkids, and that movie perfectly conveys this thinking about purpose. It's about a little girl that the minute she is able to crawl, she is drawn to the ocean, and the ocean responds to her. And her parents are in a culture that they only go so far in the ocean, and there's a bit of a fear about what's out there. But she can't stay away from it because the parents are afraid of what's out there. They pull her back all the time and they say, "No, you're not called to the ocean, you're called to be this." And what happens in the story is that she ends up overriding what her parents have defined as her and connecting to that core and going out into the ocean and actually. Recovering something that was very important to her culture and shifting things. She was living out of purpose. Viktor Frankl, who survived the concentration camps, says that for man, the search for the meaning and purpose of life is our primary motivation. And he even goes further to say that that meaning is so unique and special to each one of us because you're the only one that can complete that purpose and that plan that's been planted inside of you. I am about to release, it'll roll out over the next week, but if you decide that you want to get started, you can get started right now with the first video. I am going to release some thinking and some studying that I've been doing about purpose. And if you've hung with me or Rachel Davis, who also works with me, if you've hung with us for any length of time, you know that we're really good at bringing you worksheets. So what's going to happen is I'm going to release four separate videos about purpose, and with each video will come a worksheet then that you can take the concepts and the thinking that you'll be exposed to and do a little self-revelation. I'm hoping you'll join me because when you discover your purpose, which is connected to passion, which is connected to your personal authentic identity, you're gonna live life in a whole new way with a sense of fulfillment and excitement. I hope you'll join me. I look forward to hearing what you experience as you journey with me through these videos and we learn more about living on purpose. Thanks. I'll see you next time.